Yeah, hi. We are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is IoT based school bus monitoring system. So this is my student database. So Ramesh Suresh, third class, date and time, and go to the main screen. So here we have to see the bus location, attendance, and we can see the data, and you can update the data. And here, if you press this, you will see the bus location, okay, and attendance, okay, attendance monitoring system. So here is the date and time. So IoT based school bus monitoring system. So here I am using an 80Mega 2560 Arduino Mega board and a 16x2 LCD display, RS enabled, D4, D5, D6, D7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and GPS, it is connected to the serial 3, and GPRS modem, it is connected to the serial 1, RXD1 and TXD1, and RFID module, EM18 RFID module, it is connected to the serial 2, and two switch button, one is emergency button, another one is driver will send the information to the students. So please be ready, bus is arriving to your destination. So let us coming into the hardware part. Bridge rectifier, filter, capacitor, 7805 regulator and one LED, power supply board, and this is Arduino Mega 2560 board. So TXD3, RXD3, so this is connected to the GPS module. TXD2 and RXD2, it is connected to the RFID. TXD1, RXD1, it is connected to the GPRS model. So you can dump the program through USB. So here 16x2 LCD display, character LCD display, whatever the process is going on, that should be displayed on the LCD. So here we are using a GPRS modem, SIM800L we are using. So here you can use Idea, Airtel, Vodafone, BSNL, any company SIM card, 2G, 3G, 4G, but here I am using 4G SIM card. Okay, so GPRS modem, and here GPS module, GPS GY6MV2 GPS module, and this is bus arriving to destination. So here we are using two RFID cards, so each card having their unique ID, Ramesh and Suresh. So if they are mobile numbers are feeded into the Arduino board, and EM18 RFID module, so it will read the RFID data. So let's start with the power supply. So IoT based, so here we will get all the information alert. I am using only one mobile phone to see the all the data. Okay, bus arriving destination and information to the parents, bus location www.iotvehicle.co.in. so GSM, so bus location tracking, monitoring system, GPS. If you are not getting latitude longitude, please reset the button. And here you can, okay, so GSM testing, connected, disable, echo, finding network, okay, GPRS2. So here the continuous LED will blinks. GPRS internet came, HTTP 1, okay, HTTP 2. So it is a kit will be activated properly. So if driver is sending the information to the parents mobile, so bus is arriving to destination, please be ready. Okay, bus is arriving 10 minutes, please be ready. Okay, so here we will get the SMS alert, sending SMS, student 1 and student 2, two cards, you have got the SMS alert. Okay, Suresh, be ready, bus is arriving, your location and location place. So one card name I created as a Suresh, another one name is called Ramesh. So you can change the names by using the USB cable. You can change the names. Okay. So now Ramesh is entering into the bus. Okay. Ramesh is entering into the bus. Okay. Your student attendance. Okay. Ramesh. Okay. So here it will update the data. So we received SMS alert. Ramesh in at bus location place. And as well as, yeah, Ramesh 9th class in at, so time is 6:40. Okay. So time is 6:40 in 9th class. Okay. So Suresh. Okay. Suresh in at bus sending SMS. Sending SMS. Yeah, SMS received. Suresh in at bus location place. Okay. So we will change as student 1, student 2 also. So location place, latitude, longitude value, and it will send to the server. So Suresh, 3rd class, in date and time. Okay. So now we can see the data. If bus is trouble on some place, so bus is trouble, driver need to send the information to the school management. So driver is sending the information to the school management. So here we can change multiple numbers, but only we are doing as a one. So bus is trouble location place. Okay, bus is trouble. So if you want to see, go to just once and the location map will be come. Okay. Okay, location map will be come. Yeah. And it is update the data onto the server also. And go to the out. Ramesh out at bus. Yeah. Ramesh out at bus location place. Okay. Send to server. Action. Action completed. Yeah, Ramesh out. Okay, and Suresh also out. Suresh out. Yeah, Suresh out at school. Okay. Yeah, Suresh 3rd out at school. So here also Suresh 3rd out at school. Thanking you, school bus management and driver information, as parents will see the data onto the Google Maps. Thanking you. If there is any doubt, let me know to SVS Embedded.